Quick audio check. How is everything sounding? My voice and the opening screen audio is all good. Good.
Okay. Got to grab my off drops here.
That's mildly irritating in my left ear because that's where the ear infection is. And the sound is slightly off on my left side, so that's fun for me. Ah, well. Oh, well. Such is life. Yeah. Oh well. How's work going for you anyways? Hopefully work's not being too terrible to you today. Life can indeed be a pain. Oh, you have the day off? Okay, good, good, good. Even better. Four percent CPU usage. Just melting alone at home without doing anything. I mean, you worked some more on art. That's not nothing. Boy, now. But yeah, I'm putting some serious thought into that, the scheduling change for my streams. I think that would actually work better in the long run, considering I like to play a lot of long games. That one would also help me keep focused on what I'm doing here, trying to multitask three games once a week is a little exhausting. The general idea I have currently is to basically stream something JRPG, RPG related, then move to like the other category, which would be like horror games or like stuff like Code Vein, more action-y kind of games, or just like whatever, just something that's not strictly a JRPG or strictly a visual novel. So basically go RPG, other game, visual novel, then back to RPG again, other game, visual novel, and so on and so forth. Kind of rotate through like that. Hey, Dice Crew, welcome in. How you doing today? Code Vein stuff. No, I love Code Vein. I cheated a little bit and did some off-stream playing of it. Did a little off-stream stuff of it, so, you know. There we go. But yes, welcome in, Dice Crew, welcome in. Did a little off-stream playing. Hype. I'm not sure how far I am from the end of this particular, the common route, I think, or whatever route I'm actually on Little Busters here. I know there's a lot of routes to go through, and I'm not going to do them all on stream. I'm going to do the initial first route, whatever I'm getting here. I'm pretty sure I'm on Rin's route, actually. Going by a guide our good buddy Nick sent to me. It does look like I'm on Rin's route, just by virtue of what I selected, so that's fine by me. At least Rin's route number one. Because you can't get the true ending without doing a bunch of other stuff, like just like any other game, really. You gotta do a bunch of other stuff first before you can get the true ending. Or endings. Well, true ending. Eh. It listed several, so I'll have to look into that. Either way, I'll be playing this on stream. I'll be playing through this on stream again. But not all of the different routes. Unless I get some votes on, like on a Twitter poll or something. Like, maybe somebody might be interested in that. We'll see. Gonna be changing some things up, though, going forward. Just a little bit. I have enjoyed being a variety streamer, but it is very taxing. Kinda gonna shift over to, more of a one game at a time thing, and kind of rotate through the different categories I have set up for myself. But anyway, I'll be right back in just a minute to do my intro before we get ready to officially start today's stream. I'm gonna check on a few things real quick.
Hail and well met, honored guests. The doors to the Yggdrasil Library have opened once more. Please make your way inside and get comfortable, as the stream will be starting soon.
I'll wait another minute or two until it hits 8 o'clock Eastern, 8 a.m. Eastern time, and then I will officially start as a stream, of course. Hope everyone's doing good today. Everyone that's here so far. And everyone who's not, of course. Ooh, back. Use WD-40 on this chair at some point. It's a little creaky. I tighten it up a little. Sun's coming right through my blinds here. Yeah. There we go. Hungry. Yeah, making me a little hungry now too, actually. I just had breakfast a little while ago. Well, about 2 hours ago. Glad to hear you're doing quite well today. Oh, it is now 8 o'clock. Let me... The heat wave, yeah. Switch to my game screen here and turn the game audio on. It was this file right here. Do you wish to load this? Yes, I do. I know I say that every time. Left off on a choice from last week. Hey, Scarlet, welcome in, how you doing today? Pardon me.
water real quick.
Yep, we are back at it. And you can't sleep again. Good old insomnia. Fun, but not really. Yeah. Okay. Alright, let's see. Last week we left off, they had finished their last round of practice. And apparently the girls were having a little get together. And of course, Ricky decided to go investigate. Led to, led to the scenario of seeing Kumari in the middle of changing, of course, because, you know, anime tropes. But yes, welcome in, Scarlet. Welcome in. Let's see. And I've got two choices immediately, of course. Launder or rest? And of course, you know, we have to wander because, you know, we may as well start us off with a bang with some battles. Seeking a strong opponent, I wander around the campus. To battle! Oh no, it's Haruka. Imagine resting, right? Haruka, rank 4 appeared. Oh yeah, we're doing that battle.
Nanda? Otonage nai zo, boy!
Alright, let's see what we get for a weapon. Yep, the smug girl.
Yes.
Her smugness will beat
me.
Multi-power-ups.
Alright.
A rolled-up magazine and she gets super powerful industrial heat-resistant adhesive tape. Lovely. I don't know, I've got a rolled-up magazine and she's got super strong industrial heat-resistant tape. So, let's see how that goes.
Fight! Fight!
Ah, she's taping me. She put tape all over me. Ow. Ow. She's just gonna wrap me up in tape, basically. Ow. Ricky is rendered immobile. Oh no. Ricky struggles to get the super powerful industrial heat resistant tape off, but fails to break free. Just need to use that magazine like an alien movie. I think this is gonna be a flawless victory for Haruka here. And he I still failed to break free. Damn it. I'm just getting taped up. Nope, it's not gonna happen, Ricky. Ricky has fallen. Haruka is victorious. KO. A rolled up magazine couldn't work against super powerful industrial heat resistant adhesive tape. Damn. Alright, what kind of terrible title is she gonna give me? Ricky received the title of Running Girl. What? I'm not sure if that's a reference to something or not. A battle is about to begin between Rin, rank 3, and Kengo, rank 1, in the courtyard. Gotta go watch. This matchup interesting. I'll check it out. Love the music. Yeah, it's kind of a oddball title, but then again, it's Haruka that gave it to me, so, you know, that makes sense.
Alright,
come on, Rin. You gotta make up for your loss last time.
Let's
go.
Tango lost points.
Alright,
Rin's got an aluminium peg and Tango's got the Saito family seal.
Hey!
Get him, Rin. Come on, come on, come on, you got this. Clip on the aluminum pegs all over his face. Ow. Oh, damn. Triple hit.
Ma'am!
Except Kengo hits very hard. No matter what weapon he has, he hits hard.
Yeah.
Five.
Oh,
damn. She's got the advantage of multiple hits. Damn. Alright, she got him.
Win
is victorious. K.O. She's got rank 1 again. Good job, Rin. We did it, gamers. When all is said and done, I love Masato. Can go receive the title. And Rin returned the title Cute Miss Kitty and became the provisional ruler of the battle rankings once more. Of course you'd give him that title. When all is said and done, I love Masato. Sorry, Kengo. Where's Masato's title? Masato still has Slump Eiga-chan. I know that's a reference to something, I can't remember what, though. Alright, who's battling next? Like I said, gotta start the stream off right with some battles. Battle's about to begin between Kud, rank 8, and Kyosuke, rank 6, in the classroom. Aw, oh, poor Kud. That is a very good question. She just kind of snuck up there somehow. Well, she got rank 2 now automatically because Rin knocked Kengo down 2 ranks because that's the rank she was at. Kyosuke made some weird rules for this whole battle thing. And then he changed them, of course, a little bit. Because, you know, Kyosuke. Alright, let's see what we got here.
Let's use Build Up Extension!
She's got 3 dogs. Anis, Belka, and Stroker show up. Oh my.
この時のために取っておいたのさ。来た来た来た。こいつを使うぜ。来た来た。
この時のために取っておいたのさ。いい感じじゃねえか。ははは。ハハハ。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベルカです。ベル
Fighter!
Toda!
And he also has to fold the paper plane, so... Oh no, they're gonna go back and forth not doing anything again. Damn it. He's too busy folding the paper airplane, she's too busy playing with the dog.
You can't!
Oh, he finished folding the plane. Ow. That's a lot of damage for a paper plane. Was he using cardboard?
Woohoo!
Ah, he dodged the attack. My goodness. Kyosuke's got that serious look right there. Ow. That's a heavy duty paper plane he's using. Right, that dog's getting hit in. I don't know if it's gonna be enough, Kud. Oh, my goodness. Critical hit. Kyosuke dodging a whole dog. How? She could have got one more turn. Kyosuke's victorious. If she could have gotten one more turn, she would have got him. At least she'll get a better title now instead of the title she currently has. Now, what are you going to give her, Kyosuke? Giving out my giving out my XXX by lottery. Kyosuke, what the? I don't know if that's better or worse than the title. Kurogaya gave her. My goodness. It can be interpreted poorly, I suppose. Oh my goodness. I still have some time to kill. What should I do? Should I wander around for some more battles or go back finally? What say you, chat? What say you? Let me get a drink of water real quick. Live and die on the battlefield, of course. That's the way of the warrior. To battle! Seeking a strong opponent, I wander around the campus. Oh no. Tango, rank 3 appeared. Yep.
悪いが、 手加減はなしだ。
よし、 これを使うぞ。 力がみなぎってきた。
どれ、使うか。
Let's see how this goes.
どれ、使うか。 外れか。
Alright, what do I get?
これは、
Small size balloon and he gets a kitchen mitt. Alright then. That's a combination of weapons. Quote unquote weapons.
Battle start!
Fight! Ow! He pinched me with an oven mitt and did 82 damage. How dare.
Sorry.
A total of 1 balloon is on the ground. Okay.
Dou-da!
Yeah, I'm pretty sure Ricky's gonna lose this one easily.
Hey!
I got balloons. Oh boy. Now there's 2 of them on the ground. Oof.
Hey!
Sugoine! That's just straight up a boxing glove, yeah, basically. Hey, missed. Nice.
Hey!
Not that I'm just putting a bunch of balloons on the ground. What the hell is that supposed to do?
Ouch.
Tango is victorious. K.O. Yeah, saw that coming. Alright, what title do I get now?
お前はこれからこう呼ばれる。
Let's see. Kyosuke's underling. Ah. Yeah. Saw that coming. Oh well, still rank 5. Alright, we got another battle. Who is it? Ooh. A battle is about to begin between Mio, rank 10, and Kurogaya, rank 9, in the corridor. Of course we gotta go watch. Always. At least for the first playthrough of it, you know. You don't want to be last place. Well... I don't think you're gonna beat Kurogaya, Mio. Well, maybe. Her guy seems to hold back sometimes. She's got a lot of step boosting items there. My goodness. Wow. Uses someone's bra to get increased. What? Interesting. Mio's got her parasol, and Kurogaya's got child archer figure chosen. Okay. I don't know, Mio's got an umbrella now. I think that's more of a weapon than a figure.
Battle start!
Am I doing more than one play? Whatever route I'm on this one, and then I'm gonna do a bunch of stuff off-stream probably, and do like the true end on-stream maybe. I haven't decided yet. Either way, after I finish the first playthrough of first playthrough of this, I'm gonna take a break from it and go to something else. I am also planning on changing up my streaming routine to a certain degree. Mio, you're losing. Yeah, I figured I'd play through whatever route I'm on here, and then follow a guide for a bunch of other stuff so I can unlock, you know, the true ending type stuff. The true final actual ending or whatever. Or at least something. And then I'll do another thing on stream, like, sometime down the road when it's, you know, just kind of to go back to it again after I played a few other things. But I will get back. I will come back to this, of course. Mio, you're on the... You got a hair's breadth left of life there. I don't think you're going to beat Kuriga. Mio has fallen. Kurigaya is victorious. K.O.
Alright,
what title are you going to give Mio? Dry person. Dry mom. Ishizono's in last place. Kurigaya is towards the bottom too, surprisingly. Somehow Kud is at higher rank than Kurigaya, but you know, whatever. That's kind of, of course, it's because when she fought against Kud, she couldn't bring herself to actually do much to her. A battle is about to begin between Masato, rank 7, and Kyosuke, rank 6, near the school gate. Oh, of course, gotta watch a Masato fight. Masato's too fun.
悪いがこんなところで遊んでられねえんでね。
Alright, Masato, you have to actually get a good weapon, though. All these items everybody has.
こいつは反則かな。いい感じじゃねえか。
Alright, what do we get from the weapons, though?
Okay.
Masato gets a mop band. Kyosuke gets nail clippers. I kind of think Masato's got the advantage there, for sure.
Fight!
Fight!
Ikuze!
Trimming Masato's nails. Now, his nails probably need to trim. I wonder how... I doubt he takes care of them all that well. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Masato's got this fight for sure. Thought Masato's thumbnail is cut too short. Ugh. I know how uncomfortable that is.
Okay.
Kono buki sai areba mujintou de mo ikite ikezou da ze.
Kyosuke has fallen.
Iki's victorious.
K.O.
Alright,
what kind of title are you gonna give Masato?
Yoshi.
Super famous Italian soccer league skilled scout after Masato's strength. What? Kyosuke won in the long run. That's a long title. I know that's a reference to a manga right there. Super famous Italian soccer league skilled scout after Masato's strength. Another battle. Battle's about to begin between Haruka and Komari. Smug girl versus derpy girl that eats all the sweets.
Hey, girl! Iza jinjou ni shoubu!
Shoubu. Come on, Komari, you have to defend your second place position.
よし! 使うよ! よし! じゃあ、パワーアップだよー!
got a power up from a stale donut. Huh. Let's see. Haruka got a large size balloon, and Omari got a bucket.
Battle start.
Let's see. Let's see how this goes. She blows up the balloon and leaves it on the ground. That didn't work out too well for me, but I had the small balloon, so. Kamari leaves a bucket of dirty water on the ground. Lovely. Haruka stepped in the bucket. I'm not sure what the balloons are really supposed to do. I never skip the minigames. Of course, of course. My pride was on the line every time. I see it. If you step on the balloon, it does a lot of damage, especially for the large one. I'm guessing the little ones don't do a whole lot. Oh wow, she did a double trap. I'm pretty sure she's got you, Haruka. Kamari is victorious. A-O. Pardon me. What are you gonna give her for a title, Kamari? Miss Scarecrow from the Land of Oz. Okay. Some of the titles they have on here are little oddball titles they throw at each other. That's still better than the title that Kud had before from Kudagaya. My goodness. that's enough battles for now. Back to the game. Oh look, even Kyosuke thinks it's hot out, Edie. Pardon me. Sorry. In the evening, he suddenly spoke up. No, I don't think so. Ricky, you be quiet. It isn't summer yet. Never mind the rainy season. Nice, Kyosuke. Somehow got a bad feeling again. I feel you, Masato. I feel you. I spotted a horror shonen manga in Kyosuke's hand. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, he's getting inspired by a horror manga. A horror manga. Oh, no. He must be being influenced by that. Yep, see? Ricky knows. Kengo stood up without a word and tried to leave the room.
Ma-matete.
Yeah, you're not escaping, Kengo.
Kyosuke no kimagure ni kore ijou tsukiatteru jikan wa nai nda ga.
Kengo, omae ni tarinai no wa yutori da to omou. Hari tsumeta ito wa katana no hitofuri de tayasuku kireru. Shikashi, osae no nai kaze ni nabeku ito wo kiru no wa shinan no waza daro.
I mean, he's not wrong.
何が言いたいんだ?だからさ、ちょっとここいらで緩く遊べるイベントでも考えてみたんだ。
A fun event to loosen up a little, huh? Kengo sighed and sat back down where he had just been. Once Kyosuke gets into this state of mind, there's nothing you can say to him. Even if we try to escape, we always end up following. So, what kind of game is it?
能力肝試し大会だ.
Of course. Good old Trial of Courage.
肝試し?
Oh no, I can see how this is gonna end badly. I think it's out of season.
気にするな。実はもうすでに 準備は進めてある。
And of course, he's already prepared in advance. Before he even makes the suggestion, he's already got it laid out and ready. That's Kyosuke for you.
舞台は夜の校舎。参加者はチームを組んで回ってもらう。
As soon as he explains, Rin doesn't look too enthusiastic about it. Rin, who had been reading manga with a cat on her lap in the corner of the room, tried to silently slip out of the room.
お前も参加?
Hey, you didn't think you were going to escape, did you, Rin? He caught her. I don't think you'll face any mortal danger. Come to think of it, she basically hates this kind of thing. She once snuck into the building in the dead of night. I think she was only able to do that because she went there with her cats and got cat food as a reward.
Yeah. 俺の知ってる階段では普通に殺されてたぞ。
Hey, not all the characters were sad. There's always at least one survivor. Usually, right? Most of the time. One or two.
夜の東校舎の2階、女子トイレの右から2番目のドアを叩くとるな。聞こえてくるなよ。これは。赤い衣着せましょうか。青い衣着せましょうか。黄色い衣着せましょうか。赤い衣と答えると全身血まみれに、青い衣と答えると血を抜かれて全身真っ青にされて殺されるんだそうだ。
How terrifying.
黄色は
黄色。
Although he's the one who came up with the story, he became uncertain himself.
大量のバナナを食わされて全身が黄色に。
And he ruined it.
なるか
ー。 And he's gonna get kicked, isn't he? She high kicked him on the temple. Ow!
まあさっきも言ったが、別に一人で行けってわけじゃない。
Did she just knock him out? No, I'm pretty sure he's still standing. It's Masato we're talking about.
主催の俺を抜かすとメンバーは急に3人1組で3チームできるな。
Just eating one banana is punishment enough. I like bananas here and there. You mean all the Little Busters members?
ああ、多い方が面白いだろ。
Kyosuke seems entirely too happy about this idea.
じゃあ、みんなにメール出すわ。30分後、渡り廊下に集合な。
I have a feeling this won't turn out well. It doesn't take a genius to figure out that half the members would be bad with this kind of thing. Well, you know, it's how it goes. 30 minutes later, the entire Little Busters team was gathered in the corridor. Let's make a... little quick save there, just because, you know.
よし、揃ったな。
He stood up in front of the nine of us.
はい、Kyosuke-san、質問です。
なんだ、こまり。
私、なんで集まったのか聞いてないのです。
Of course he didn't say anything about it. He just said, gather here. Kyosuke's not stupid. He knows what he's doing. He may be, well...
ああ、その方がいろいろ盛り上がるだろう。
Took out some kind of rolled up cloth.
Ah, Riki, ちょっとそっち持って。
Emme!
Emme! Indeed. Emme. Eh? Okay. We opened what turned out to be a banner.
第一回 Little Busters 肝試しでホラー No! Ryo! 大会
Yep, There is now an Umu sound redeemed. Good old Umu.
Hi, Hakushu!
He got scattered applause.
なんだね、クド。
肝試しとは何でしょうか。
I figures could would know.
クーちゃん、それはあれだよ。こう、キリで指の間をダンダンダンってついてみたり、タバコの火を目にどれだけ近づけられるか試すのよ。
Not that kind of game, Kamari. My goodness.Your information is a little off there, Kamari.
Kyosuke-san, そんなのやるですか?やるですか?
いや、やらんが。
I kind of casually responds with a sweat drop there. He's like, Second case of someone misleading themselves with their own explanation.
まあ、俺がいろいろ校舎内に引っ掛けたからちょいと回ってもらって肝を試すのが今回の趣旨だ。
Yes, thank you for the Umu sound redeem, Edie.
ありてえに言ってお化け屋敷みたいなものだな。面白そうだ。
Sure.
そういうこと。各回チェックポイントに俺が札を用意してるからそれを探して出ること。ゴールはここな。俺待ってっから。
I see.
なんか本格的で楽しそうじゃんか。
Oh, of course, Haruk is down for this, of course. That makes sense. And of course, Nishizono-san's not too thrilled about it. She raised the hand weakly.
なんだ?そうだな。
私怖いんですが。
See, I see. Looks like she's completely missed the point of this game.
そりゃまあ、怖がってくれなきゃ困るわ。
Also, Edie, are you getting points properly like you should be?Is everyone getting points like they're supposed to be? I know Twitch limited how many points on how many different streams you can get at one time. Or something of that nature, anyways.
そういうものなんですか?
Yep, okay, good. Good to hear. I wonder if we'll be able to have a successful event with these people. I don't know, Ricky. Yes? Okay, good. Fantastic!
そういうわけでメンバー編成な。
We're getting divvied up into groups now. All right, let's see. How do we do that? You didn't think about that at all, Kyosuke? Really? You left that part out, huh?
じゃあ、男三人リーダーで、じゃんけんで順番に二人ずつ選んでいく方式だ。
Hey, Jack, welcome in. How you doing today? Good to see you.Kind of get what you're actually after here.
別にいいだろ。好きなやつ二人選べるんだから。
Doing good? Good. Good to hear.
好きなやつ?好きなやつね。俺は誰が好きだ?
Kyosuke's doing a little setup here. I see. Are you really gonna choose Masato?
お?別に構やしねえだろ。好きなやつくらい。
Masato's too dumb to understand, of course.
この場で告白大会なのか。
お、いいっすね。興味津々ですよ。
あ、
はい。Now they're hitting them with it.
おお、言えるかそんなん。
Oh, he's finally realized.
別に俺は。 最後に残った2人で構わんが。
I like how Kengo easily sidesteps. He's like, I'll take whoever's left so I don't have to actually say anything.
え?てめえだけ逃げる気かよ。ちゃんと選べよ。
お前のように横島な意図はないと言っているだけだ。
じゃあ俺だってそんなもんねえよ。
And they're gonna make me choose first, of course. You know. We can't do anything if this goes on.
何でもいいが早くしてもらえるか。もう夜もだいぶ遅いし。
I mean, Koragai's got a point there. Ah, sorry.
じゃあ、リキ。
Of course, Ricky gets to go first.
とりあえず、お前が先に決めて出発する。
Choose everyone. Okay. Oh no. Who should I get?
Imu!
Imu! Imu indeed. Give them all a big hug. I got there's a think it over option. Huh. I have to choose two. Rin is the first choice. Let's go, Rin.
Yada.
well, the second partner will be. Is this important? Probably. Like I said, I'm doing the first playthrough blind. I've seen the guide for it, but I'm not really paying attention to what it said for choices. I don't think this choice actually made too much of a difference in the long run, as far as the guide goes. Let's see. Who am I gonna choose? Either Haruka or Kuragaya. Smug girl or Ara Ara girl? Which one's it gonna be? The smugness or the Ara Ara? Those are the choices for me here. Take a sip of water real quick. While I wait for an opinion or I think about it a little more. let's see. I am kind of leaning towards Kuragaya. I agree with Scarlet. I do like Kuragaya. That's a hard choice. That's a hard choice. 3, 2, 1. Kuragaya. Let me go with you, Kuragaya-san.
なかなかいい人選だな。うん。まあ、私に任せておけ。
I even get a free umu out of it. Umu.
じゃ、そのメンバーな。
はいはい。Yeah. I'll just draw lots for those two guys before we go. Or I don't think they'll ever be able to decide their partners.
Ichigi da na, omae.
Ja,
ore goru de matteku kara.
Ah, okay. Like how Ricky chose for the other guys. He's like, fine, they're never gonna make up their mind, so you go with him and you go with him. How responsible Ricky is. And of course, Kuragaya immediately takes charge. Having received a flashlight from Kyosuke, Kuragaya-san took the lead. Sure enough, she's one we can really count on. Rin wouldn't move from the entrance. Of course not. Looks like she's scared. Well, that's kind of the point, so. What are we gonna do about her?
どうするも何も。どうかするのは君の仕事だろう。
Of course.
とりあえずリン君の耳元で怖くない。天井のシミを数えてる間に終わるからと甘くささやけ。
That reference right there, Kuruga. Anyway, she'll definitely kick me.
まったく。では、私がリンクを抱えていこうか。 pass.
Now she's gonna toss me the flashlight. Eh? She tossed the flashlight to me. She's picking Rin up, okay. Kurugaya-san pulled Rin into her bosom from behind.
Hora, hora, otonashiku shiro.
They look like real close siblings, do they now?
Hanase boke!
Oh, the cat ears popped out. Oh no, she took the girl.
Otto.
Rin wrung herself free and went running away. However, she immediately turned back and returned to her position. Looks like she feels calm there.
Rin-kun wa kawaii na.
Kawaiiku nai!
I don't know, I kind of agree with Kurugaya there, Rin. You are adorable. She was obviously hating being patted on the head, but was struggling to endure it.
Yeah.
I'm having such trouble speaking today. Anyway. So what are we gonna do?
まあ、特別教室棟の方に行ってみるか。
Okay. Rin seemed to have gotten completely attached to that position. A child kangaroo and its mother I saw on TV. Just then, I got an email from Kyosuke. First target is the science lab. A note there will tell the next destination. Ah, that's what we have to do first.
では、向かってみるとしよう。
To the science lab. I mean, that hallway does look kind of creepy in the dark. We followed the email's instructions and reached the lab. Here we are. I'll go in and look for the note. I stepped into the lab. Well, where is it? When I arrived in the middle of the lab... Uh-oh. Blah. A skeleton came out of a locker. Aha, it's not a real one. I'm so surprised. I turned around. Uh-oh. Kurugaya-san was trying to run away with Rin in her arms. What the hell are you doing?
Tobidasu seishun.
You don't need to dash out now in the least. Rin used the chance to break free from Kurugaya-san's arms and took a step back.
Nani suru ja boke!
Why we got the battle music going on here? Kurugaya-san avoided Rin's high kick by taking a few light steps. Why are we battling? This is supposed to be a test of courage. A midnight battle. Rin shot out a barrage of kicks. Making faster steps, Kurugaya-san avoided them as well. I. Both girls shot a high kick and their legs crossed in the air. Why? What is this? The final match of the Little Busters Girls Championship Series? Nice call out there, Ricky.
Link.
Nanja boke!
Ushiro ni hone.
Ah, she's gonna play the distraction technique. Rin turned around to see where Kurugaya-san was pointing. Oh, apparently there was. She screamed out wordlessly and hugged Kurugaya-san.
Rin-kun wa kawaii na.
Kawaii koto aru ka?
Aw, poor Rin. Putting aside comparison of their fighting strengths, Kurugaya-san sure is above Rin when it comes to this sort of thing.
Chinami ni high kick wo shoumen de ukeru tabi ni pantsu ga mieru koro.
really, Kurogaya, really? You had to tell her that? You had to tell her that, didn't you? Rin got hold of her skirt. Uh-oh. Alright, nothing happened, mate. Ricky's safe, at least. The note totals to go to the music room on the second floor. As we entered, the eerie sound of a piano could be heard. Pardon me. Rin's gonna pass out from shock at some point. Rin hid behind me. Kurogaya-san took the next note and returned to us like it was nothing. Of course she would. It's Kurogaya-san. The third destination was the art classroom. Alright. First thing that caught our eyes when we opened the door was... Surprise. The eyes of the Brutus bust were shining. Oh my. It's iridescent paint, probably. Or reflective paint or some sort. Hey, don't try to run away. Thumbtacks. Yeah, that would work too. Shine a flashlight on that metal. Is there anything out there that would phase her? Probably not. Well, maybe. I've got a few ideas on what would phase Kurogaya-san. The fourth destination was Kyosuke's classroom. Pardon me. I think Kyosuke has done something to his desk. I looked around for his desk. Found it. I fished another note out of his desk. Excuse me. Why is there a drip noise? Drops of red liquid were dripping onto the desk. Really, Kyosuke? Looking up, I saw a person's hand hanging from the ceiling. Rin's gonna have endless nightmares after this. Rin was struggling not to cry out. Oh no, ketchup. See, Kurogaya agrees with Jack. She went up on a desk and took the glove down.
よくできてるな。遠目からは本物に見える。よし、じゃああとの人のためにセットし直しておくか。
What, where did you get seaweed from? The trap was reinforced. Nice. We got all we had been supposed to get, so we're headed for the exit.
Yeah.
Wow, I'm having trouble speaking today. Stumbling over my words. Well, we had Kurogaya-san to lead the way, so you know. Sort of. Hey, you survived, Rin. You're fine.
頑張ったじゃないか。次は一人でだな。
絶対嫌じゃ。クルガヤはまあ聞くまでもないから。なかなか愉快な思考だったよ。
Yeah, Kurogaya had some fun with it.
次回は私も仕掛ける側に回りたいところだ。
Of course you would like to set up the traps. Naturally. Yeah.
そうだな。次があるなら、俺の肝でも試してもらおうか。そうなれば容赦はせんぞ、京介氏。ああ、学ばせてもらうさ。Nice.
Those two seem like they both belong naturally on the trap setting side. For real. Pardon me. Yeah, sip of water again here. It's too true to be funny.
もうギリギリじゃねえか!
Masato's team finally arrived. Although they had started before Kengo's team, they arrived after them.
お前んとこが成績ビリだぜ。
I wonder who they had on their teams.
なこと言ったってよ!
Who ended up going with Masato?
そういえば、俺たちがお前らを抜かせたはずなのに、全く気配がなかったな。
ん? そりゃおめえ、校長室のトラップで手間取っちまったんだよ。
Trap in the principal's office. me. How did he even get in the principal's office? Usually that's locked after school. Interesting, Kyosuke, interesting. Plus he wasn't... I'm guessing Masato did something dumb. Masato, you probably weren't supposed to go to the principal's office, buddy.
閉じ込められて、影という影から右腕が生えてくるやつだよ。あれが一番ビビったぜ、正直な。
Pardon me. You look pale, Kyosuke.
俺、そんなとこに何も仕掛けてないんだが。
What? So that paper charm he's holding is...
焼いた方がいいと思いますよ。
And he's just almost like, just burn it. Something was sealed in the principal's office. I decided not to think about it. That's probably a smart idea. It's just don't think about it, you know, don't worry about it.
次に決戦は明日に迫った。
It's almost time for the actual baseball game.
みんな準備はできてるか？
あのな、京介。
なんだ？
ポジションとか打順とか曖昧なままだぞ。
Sure, we haven't decided all that.
ああ、忘れていた。
Of course you forgot, 京介。
お前が一番準備できてねえんじゃねえか。
俺が忘れていたのは準備じゃない。相手チームにグラウンド審判もだ。それらは万全に整えてあるだろうが。
じゃあ何を忘れたって言うんだよ。
キャプテンの任命だ。
I don't like where this is going.
じゃあとっととしてくれ。
Gee, I wonder who the captain's gonna be. He slowly turned his gaze to me. I saw this coming.
Riki.チームのキャプテンはお前だ。
That's too big a role for me. You would do much better. I can't accept this. I was objecting with all my might.
お前は立派にメンバーを集めてミストじゃないか。
I mean, kind of gave me the choice there, Kyosuke. It's all because you made me.
俺にはできなかった。だからお前に託したんだ。
Mm-hmm.
違うか？
It's unfair to put it that way. It's all a matter of perspective. Not good. It's the usual pattern. I'm being overwhelmed. But I can't give it. It should be you, Kyosuke. Look, aren't our opponents amazing? You managed to gather a team of sports club captains to play against.
もし俺が負けたら何でも言うことを聞くからと連中に土下座して回った。そうだとしたら同じセリフが言えるか？
Gonna play that card, are you?That's... There's no way you'd have done that.
例えばの話だ。お前は俺がどうやって連中を集めたかを知らない。
That's true, he has a point. I don't know how he went about doing it. I can't say whether he's lying or not. Clever. Clever, Kyosuke, clever. If you put it like this, the same applies to you. You haven't seen how I...
見ていた。
え？
片っ端から見ていたさ。お前のひたむきな姿をな。
I see. I was at a loss for words.
キャプテンとしてふさわしい姿だ。
Thank you for the hydrate, Edie.
そしてお前は人望を勝ち得た。違うか。
There we go. Thank you.Much appreciated.
さて、イーロンは？
He addressed this question to everyone.
俺はないが。
京介よりよっぽどマシだな。
Damn, Rin. I had to say something. I had to make an objection. But No words would come to me.
決定だな。
And it was too late.
じゃ、今日中にミーティングよろしく。
A team of upperclassmen, sports school leaders, and against our team. And against them, our team, with the captain being none other than me? Worst situation possible. I wouldn't say it's the worst situation, Ricky, but okay. It's true that it was I who dragged everyone to join the team. Rin, bearing in mind who our opponent team is, probably isn't in a great mood either. We're having breakfast in a solemn atmosphere. Let me have one of my cough drops right here. Oh, there we go. That'll probably help a little bit. As I entered the school, I spotted a familiar face by the entrance. Kurugaya-san. Kurugaya-san, morning.
Ah, 少年か。うん。今日も息災で何よりだ。リン君も一緒だな。今日も元気かね。
She nodded in return.
Us!
Yo!
君たちが現れると、瞬時に爽やかな朝が汗臭くなる。
Damn, Kurugaya.
No, 洗濯はちゃんとしてっぞ。
I thought you were wearing the same uniform every day.
ま、おはよう、サンタ。今日も放課後は練習か？
Well, I've been contemplating what we should do. She couldn't possibly know about what happened in the morning yet. I mean, it's Kurugaya-san, she might.
あまり思い詰めん方が楽しい人生になるぞ。
Washing clothes every day seems unrealistic, yeah. Laundry every day, that's a bit much.Can't argue with that. She raised her voice. What's up?
何?君には関係ないことさ。ほら、バカ連中がもう先に行ってしまっているぞ。
Oh, yeah. I caught up with Masato and the rest and went on ahead. There's a slew of things to take care of for tomorrow's game.First of all, I have to decide on the defense positions and batting order and relay it to everyone. No, shouldn't I tell everyone that I was entrusted with the role of captain to begin with? Everyone must be under the impression that Kyosuke is the captain. My cell phone vibrated. I got a message. The phone didn't stop vibrating. I was receiving a chain of emails one after another. What's this about? Sender, Komari Kamikita. Subject, Gratz.Message, congratulations on becoming a captain. Let's work hard together from now on, too. Nice emoji there. She was using strange Japanese like always, but that was charming in its own way. Sender, Ku. Subject, congratulations on promotion. Message, congratulations on promotion. I might be incompetent, but please look after me from now on. Isn't that the phrase you use when you get married? Sender, Haruka Sagusa.Subject, Cap is short for Captain. Message, congrats on becoming a Captain. Cap and Gap sound alike, don't they? Oh, it's not briefs, okay? She's not making any sense like always. Sender, Yuiko Kurugaya. Subject, none. Message, tits. Nice, Kurugaya, nice.Just sends a text message. Look, I made boobs. Here you go. Thanks, thanks, Kurugaya. How nice of you. Following that, it was another message from Kurugaya's. Subject, congratulations. She sends an actual message after. Okay. Message, persevere in life. That's awfully brave. Sender, Mio Ishizono. Kurogaya is a woman of culture. Subject, accept my congratulations. Message, congratulations. From now on. This is... Seems like she accidentally sent it partway through. Yeah. Well, Nishizono doesn't really know how to use the phone too well, so that's understandable. That's it. With that, I won't need to worry about unnecessary things. There will be plenty to think about after school. Much obliged, Kyosuke. My cell phone vibrated one more time. This time it was from Kyosuke. I can give you advice anytime, so if you're troubled, just come to me. I closed my cell phone. Yeah, so what do I do now? I should consider everything first. I took out my notebook. Alright. Now then, what should I do? We don't have anyone to play center field, so it's rather tricky. Alright, click on different people. I think I should put Masato out in the outfield. Although he'd be... I'll put him out there. Put her out there. Yeah, planning out the positions. I'll put Kurogaya and Masato in the outfield because they're the two strongest. Kamari could be at first. Haruka at third. And, well, Ku's got Kurogaya over there to cover for her, and... Yosuke's pretty good right... Actually, I should put... Yosuke at third. Yeah, I'll do that, I think. That way they've got... Yeah, that seems like a good balance, I think. Maybe. Batting order. Choose the batting order too here. I have Masato up first. Put the heavy hitters up first. I feel confident about making these decisions on my own after all. Just as Kyosuke said in his message, I can always consult him. Or it might be a good idea to consult my partner, Rick. Who should I consult with? Kyosuke, Rin, or just go with what I have set up? Decisions. I don't know. Let me do another save real quick though. Just to have one there. Ask Kyosuke about the setup I have, ask Rin about the setup I made, or just go with what I have already. Consult Rin. Alright.
Yes, makatero.
Hi. An impenetrable formation. Wait, she just wants everyone around herself.
こんな感じでどうだ?
Rin. We can't do that, Rin, I'm sorry. Just know, what were you expecting me to say to that?
Nanda, wagamama no yatsu dana.
Consult her again. Try again, Rin.
Konna no wa dou da?
Let's see what you get this time, Rin. Wait, that's actually not bad. Wait, there are two Masanos. There are two Masanos? I guess she replaced herself with Masato, so she doesn't have to be out there. Nice try, Rin. I'll pretend I didn't see this. I picked up my notebook again. After Japanese class was over, Rin got to her feet and rushed over to me. Alright, that made for a funny scene with Rin. I'll give her that.
誰がよ?
お前じゃなくリキに聞いてるんだ。
Eh? What are you talking about? Can you say that again?
初めて読むところのはずなのに、どこかで聞いたことがある話だった。 胸の中がモヤモヤするっていうか、ポヤポヤするっていうか。
She easy feel. What? Oh, a new word? It would be awesome if it became popular.
で、やっと思い出したんだ。この話は子供の頃に学校で読んだことがあるってな。
Quite possible. I very much doubt you did. The story is too difficult for kids to read. And I don't think it'd be in the textbook. Not to mention, you actually reading something is... Ah, good old deja vu. Nishizono-san, who had happened over here, has joined the conversation.
Odebu-chan?
Odega-debu-da-to?
That got derailed quickly.
そいつは聞き捨てならねえな、お嬢ちゃん。 俺の筋肉、味わってみるかい?
Oh no. Does he want to lick them?
私は...
Interesting, Nishizono-san. Interesting. See. They were talking on different wavelengths. Their thinking processes differed on some fundamental level. How about we get back to the topic? This was about time I stopped them. So, what was that about deja vu?
So deshita. Rin-san, Inohara-san, yoroshii desu ka? Deja vu to wa, Fransugo de sude ni mita toyu imi desu. Nihongo da to, kishikan tomo iwaremasu.
I see. Interesting.
Hajimete otozoreru basho nano ni, mukashi ni kita koto ga aru youna kiga suru. Hajimete kiku hanashi nano ni,
Many times. That's exactly what Rin experienced just now.
それは前世の体験です。え?
したことを魂が覚えているんです。
何？
You mean it's a memory of another me who lived before?
その通りです。
That's unexpected. I never thought of Nishisama-san as one to believe in reincarnation. And also, if my memory serves, deja vu is... I would assume her past life is as a cat, as well as her current life. True. Hey, Nick, welcome in. How you doing today, good sir? Good to see you. Nishisama-san? I called her quietly, slightly embarrassed.
すごいな。頭の中がめちゃくちゃ、いや、もうくちゃくちゃだ。
あ、すみません。冗談です。
Is it too hot over there for you? Just like for Edie, yeah. Bit of a heat wave. But otherwise doing all right. Okay, good. Yeah.Not a big fan of the heat myself, especially when it ends up being in the level of a heat wave. It's already pretty warm over here today. It's like a Floridian winter here. You're not wrong. Eh?
そんなに本気にされるとは思いませんでした。
何？嘘なのか？
Yep. I like that. Floridian winter. I mean, you're not wrong.
いえ、嘘ではありませんが、科学的な根拠の低い一つの仮説に過ぎません。
I mean, we do get some semblance of winter over here sometimes. It's usually like maybe a day or two, at most, where it's actually cold. But, yeah.
もっと信憑性が高く、納得いく簡単な説明があります。勘違いです。
勘違い。ただの勘違いだったのか。
It's not too warm for you for today for once. Nice. That's good. It's only just after 9 a.m. over here, and it's already in the low to mid 80s. I can't do temperature conversion at the moment for Celsius, but it's getting high up there. It's already too high for the morning.
そうです。
Especially with me being on the second floor of this apartment, the heat's already risen up to the where I'm at, so yeah. Yay.
昔によく似た体験をしたため、記憶が混同。
And of course all the heat being generated by my PC from running a bunch of things all at once, so yeah. I may or may not be sweating a little bit here, sitting in front of the computer.
テレビで見たり、本で読んだことがあるの。
Hence the reason I have three water bottles.
自分が本当に体験したことがあると思ってしまう。そして、順番の入れ違いということもあります。たった今体験したことを、以前から知ってたことのように思ってしまう。記憶に関する人間の脳は、かなり
Summer is truly the time of suffering for streamers. Yeah, if my AC gives out like it did last year, I will not be able to stream because it will destroy my computer. And me. I'm not sure what will give out first, me or the computer.
何度も繰り返していることならともかく、普段気に留めてないことや、断片的にしか覚えてないことについては、
At least your PC is now a handy place to fry an egg.Considering the type of graphics card I have, which runs at a higher temperature than normal to compensate for being of slightly lower quality, it can already fry an egg quite well. I'd hate to see it go any higher.
ですから、新たに接した出来事に対して、昔の記憶は時に混乱して、
That's why I'm glad for the higher-end cooling system I have in the PC currently. It makes up for that, It disperses that extra heat quite well. I gotta dust it out again, though. It's a little on the dusty side. Probably take care of that before next stream. So it's not that the person himself is making it up.
そうですね。自分ではそれが本当だと信じてます。
I would send you endless things of ice, Edie, if I could. Or at least cooler temperature somehow.
その人の中では、それが真実になるんです。
なるほど。前にもそんな話を聞いたことがあるな。
そうだ。間違いない。確かに聞いた。
I believe that's a deja vu thing. Again.
そうです。言われてみればそうだったかもしれない。が、すぐに、そうだったに違いないと、頭の中で置き換わってしまいます。
And speaking of deja vu, chat, how often do you guys run into that situation where you have a sense of deja vu? It doesn't happen to me too often, but it happens enough. Trying something that has to do with fire doesn't make me feel better. Ah, yes, that's true. 35 Celsius in Europe is unbearable in the infrastructure. Well, isn't built for that heat. Ah. Ugh. Perfect deja vu.
じゃあ、これからどうして行けばいいんだ？自分の記憶を信じてはダメなのか？
Man, this turned into a whole, conversation about deja vu here. I even brought it in the chat. I mean, have you or how often do you experience deja vu? Haha, you're overthinking it. If something is truly important, you'll surely remember.
なるほど。じゃ、今のままでいいんだな。
You can't trust Rin's memory. This is the joking conclusion we reached.You're fine, Rin. Don't worry about it. As the chime signal in the end of the fourth period resounded, I began brainstorming the organization of the team. I often think I have, then I realize I'm just doing something again by mistake. I have done that as well, actually. I got hit by really bad deja vu last time at work. It hit me bad enough to make me dizzy.Well, that's to be expected, because work, you go through the same routines over and over again, so that's bound to happen at some point. Thanks for contributing to the challenge, Jack. Oh my. Points are filling up pretty quickly on that thing. Yep, I will be doing if the goal is met, I will do a cover song, and I will upload it to YouTube and Twitter.For everyone to hear. And maybe even play it on stream, depending on the song. Oh no. Even Nick's throwing points in there.
Oi, Ricky, 昼休みだぞ。分かってんのか?
There goes the points jumping up higher and higher. Oh no.I guess I'm gonna have to start putting in thoughts into something I'll do a cover song of. I am taking suggestions and recommendations. It can be suggested here on Twitch, or it can be sent to me on Discord or Twitter. I will gather them all together. I have a few ideas of my own as well. Then I'll probably put them together once the... If the goal is met, I'll probably put them together in a poll on Twitter to see what the overall vote is from everybody in general. We'll see.I know that, but I have to think of a lot of things through first.
そっか。じゃあ、パン買ってきてやるよ。それは食えよ。
Ah, Masato's a bro. Eh? When I raised my head, Masato was nowhere to be seen. I'll have to find the most complicated anime song possible. Oh my.
Matasetta na, Riki.
What did Masato bring me? Masato returned. You bought some bread for me? I could have done without it.
よくねえよ。食わねえと倒れちまうぞ。
And I will find a ridiculously long ballad.
お前には、ほら、カツサンドとチキンカツサンドになんとカツサンドだ。
cutlet something sandwich. The chicken cutlet sandwich sounds pretty good. Give me all kinds of suggestions. I'll look at all kinds of suggestions and figure it out from there. Silly, serious, it doesn't matter. Oh, thank you. I'm very serious. I can believe that. I quickly finished eating everything and resumed trying out various strategies in my notebook. What exactly did I eat again? My stomach kind of feels heavy now.
Yo, 助けはいらないのか?
I know that feeling, Ricky. Kyosuke came in through the window again. I'll accept his help.
よし、任せな。
That's Kyosuke for you. He decided everything in an instant, and he certainly thought it through. Did he? Let's see. Good. Yeah, I can see that being a decent lineup.
こんな感じでどうだ?
Kind of similar to what I had put together. Let's see. See, what I'm not serious when suggesting sleeping in traffic by Beardfish, but if you do, it will forever be a legend. let me write that down, and I will look that up later. I am not familiar with that. Let's see, this pencil doesn't want to cooperate with me here. Okay. That has been written down. I will take a look at that. He had done his homework. Everyone was in appropriate positions. Listen to it, but don't attempt covering it. For my sanity. Okay, alright. Thank you, it'll be a good reference. Come to think of it, I haven't been wandering today. I don't have the time for it, so it can't be helped. 35 minutes? My god. I see. I'll still have to take a listen to it, though. I must carry out my duty as the captain. Alright, Ricky's taking this full serious now.
Ricky-kun!
Hey, Kamari-san called my name as soon as the class was over. What is it?
Ricky-kun wa hotto keiki wa osuki desu ka?
Pancakes? Yet another out-of-the-blue question. Well, I guess I do like them, but it depends on the topping, too.
Sokka. Ja, okay, ne?
While saying that, she wrote something in her memo book. What's that?
Hotto keiki party wo yarun da yo.
Pancake party, huh? Pancake party? Enjoy your lurk, Jack. Your comfy, the comfy seat in the Drizzle Library, and the cup of coffee or tea, whichever you prefer. But enjoy your lurk. Pancake skill. Ooh.
Okay,
Kamari's making me hungry here. Kamari, why are you making me hungry? Oh, I see. I mean, it's kind of hard to dislike pancakes, really. On like a general note. She held out her memo book to me. The word likes was written next to most everyone named there. Is there any real point to this memo book? I asked that silently, but decided to let it pass without a comment.
じゃあ、みんなに連絡が行ったらまたメール送るね。よーし、次はミオちゃんだ!
He dashed away. Pancake party, huh? With Kamari-san behind this event, I won't be able to avoid a sour stomach. But it does sound like fun. I'll be looking forward to it. Pardon me. The last class for today was over. I immediately sent a message to every Little Busters member. The message: I'll be holding a meeting at 2E. First of all, I haven't decided on positions in batting order yet. I'm planning to look over our opposing team's lineup first, and make the final decision after our practice. You don't mind? Yeah, thanks. So, everyone save for Rin, head over to the sports grounds.
Nanda, atashi hitori. Kaizou demo sareru no ka?
No, Kyosuke made something for us. Here, take a look. I took out a notebook. It's a list of the enemy team's batting order. Kyosuke has also expressed every player's strength and numbers. We're the battery, so I thought we should look through it.
Battery?
Yeah, battery stands for the pitcher and the catcher. Well, I can lead somehow, but your control is a mess, so... You'll need to remember which ones require special attention and whatnot.
Yoshi! Ja, hajimete kure!
Hi. You act as though you're only going to listen, but you'll have to memorize everything, too.
Nani?
What did you expect?
Ma, nani o suru no ka mo yoku wakaran ga, yatte miyou.
Number 4 is the captain of Kengo team, huh? According to Kyosuke's rating, he's our biggest adversary. Better watch out for him. He's the heavy hitter. Yeah, so this is pretty much it.
正直, 半分聞いてなかった.
Of course. What? Was the other half thinking of cats? Probably. Anyway, we better get to practice soon.
Mm.
We left the classroom. Yeah, she was only half listening. Of course. Alright. Some last practice before the actual game. And there's the fat cat. The fat cat's on second.
Ashita
Let loose the pogs of war. Hi.
Hi, hi.
そんなに腹が減ったか?
I hit it twice on that.
チームプレイを忘れるな!
Why?
Eh?
That poor cat.
痛そうだろ!
Hey, the cat jumped for it, okay? Come on.
リキ君, fight!
ちゃんとよく見て当てる。あ。と。今ここ。到達。ジャパン。キャッチですよ。 I missed it.
とこは大変だ。
Ah, come on.
目指せ武道館。
My accuracy. Line drive! Alright. Oh, nice curveball.
こんばんは。19時55分。え。そんなにハンバーグが食いたいのか。え。ちゃんとよく見てあげろ。あ、come on.
I screwed myself up on that.
こんばんは。19時55分。夜のハルチンです。ファイトです。ほい。
Haruka, the only one doing any work on the field.
チームプレイを忘れるな。ほい。またハンバーグか。玉筋に出てるぜ。皆さん、頑張ってください。おい。手元が狂った。
My hand slipped. Oh, it's fine.
頑張るのです。
Whoops.
また。またか。
Hey. The cat shouldn't be on the field anyways. Come on now.
Nice
catch, Kud.
どうだ?
Kud caught a ball. Nice. Instead of getting hit by it.
いい調子だよ。
Oh no.
これで何度目だ?
I don't know, too many times, Rin. Too many times.
ワンちゃんは吠えるわ、クマリは逃げる。
Nice catch. Ah. That was a pretty good catch there, Haruka.
Yoshi, ここらで休憩にしよう。
Stato boost. The first part is over. What should we do? Shall we continue practicing or call it a day? What say you, chat? Let's see. Do a save point just because. More practice for more stat boosts, I'm assuming. Would probably be a good idea. Hey, Yoku, welcome in. How you doing today? Hope you're doing good today, good sir. Yeah. Ah, yes. Edie, if you have a moment, could you do a shout out for both Nick and Oku? If you would be so kind. I've got a bit of an ear infection right now, but otherwise I'm good. My left ear is a bit messed up right now. Fun times. Ear infection started a little last night, about sometime around yesterday afternoon, last night or so. This is what it feels like. It's not too bad, but it's annoying, of course.
Riki-kun, fight!
Hoi!
Sore!
Thank you, Oku.
Batsuri!
That shouldn't be a problem, hopefully.
Yatchatta!
Shouldn't be a problem, hopefully.
Riki, yoku nai koto demo atta no ka?
Team play o wasureru na!
Dammit. That's two strikes in a row, dammit. I missed.
Harukun desu!
Zenzen rakushou da ze!
Beamed that cat right in the face. Yeah, unfortunately. It shouldn't be on the field.
Chanto yoku mite atero.
But thank you for doing the shout-out, Nick.
Appreciate it, much appreciated. Gatsu de katsun katsun desu!
See that cat caught it just fine.
Dina!
Line drive!
Yoshi! Ii team ni natte kita na!
Desu yo!
Good catch!
Natural high! Dou da?
Ah, come on!
Neratteru no ka?
I am not aiming at them, damn it! I came a little too close to Mio over there.
Yaruki manman desu yo!
Ah, too far off to the right.
Soko-soko kiyou da to wa omou nda.
Hoi!
Wacha...
Oops.
Omae neko kirai na no ka?
I love cats. I don't hate cats. They just keep getting in the way.
Tensuwa tenkoku deki ni hare. Okay. Tanousui ne.
Ah, too soon. Swung too soon.
Riki, 今度はこっちだ。
はい。I can't really aim the ball so much there.
Countdown TV をご覧の皆様。
はい。
うら
ー！ Damn, Masato, did you just punch the ball? He literally punched the ball back.
明日は全国的に晴れ。
What?
ごめん。
And then go. Now getting hit by a baseball does not feel good.
バリバリだぜとか言ったら
その年で生えてきたのかい玉筋に出てるぜ
Damn.
はい筋肉が通りますたくましい筋肉が通ります
よし一旦休憩にしよう
Rin's pretty good at doing those curveballs Hold on a second. Stat boost for everybody. Alright. Another part was over. What should we do? More practice or call it a day? More practice.
Keep going.
Oh my goodness. Nighttime batting. Ricky's a slave driver.
Batting to shibi renshu start da.
Hai.
Shimatte iko. Sore.
I don't know, I like the baseball mini game too much. That was a nice line drive. And a good morning to you, Grindhouse Girl. How you doing today?
Yachatta.
4,000 points. My goodness. That goal is being very quickly reached there, it looks like. Whoop. But thank you for contributing points. Thank you.
Mada mada kana.
Hey, welcome back, Edie. Everything alright?
No worries,
no worries. Line drive. Alright. Ricky's got this. Triple hit, nice.
Whoa! Kinniku ga bosora! Boto to kashita!
No worries, as long as everything's alright. Oh, well, actually blocked it with a parasol, nice. Yeah, as long as everything's alright.
Kinniku ga unaru! Unaru!
Mata!
Rin's gonna kill me. Sorry, Rin. Oh no! The hell was that? She learned how to do another one. Thanks.
So da na. Ima no wa issun no kumori mo nai shinka da.
She's getting even better.
Konkai wa shinka no mama na no ka.
He's not gonna give it a title this time. Near the typical tank, good at blocking and slight hatred of mankind. Nice.
ニャンカーにしてもいいが、それだけ見せられても何の球が元ネタかわからないだろう。
Yaku could do too, but it'd be hard if it... True.
な、リキ。
はい。She learned a new pitch. Why is he asking for my approval every single time? Rin can do a super fast ball, a curve ball, and now a sinker, so... Nice.
練習再開だ!
She's gotten better!
ちゃんとよく見て打てろ。
なかなかいいぜ。その調子だ。
Rin's becoming a professional.
いきなり上手くならないかな。
Come on.
あたし、私に寄ってこなくなるだろう。
It wasn't on purpose, I swear. Nice save there, Kyosuke.Why are they having a little picnic over there?
ちゃんとよく見て当てろ。
今のは避けてよ。何度当てるんだ。
カウントダウン TV をご覧の皆さん。
ほい。
ダイヤス。
I love her little flash step she does. Ah, I just went too soon. Damn it. It does seem to be the way that she learns new abilities.
Oh,
nice one, Haruka.
Gloria, stop!
I missed. Damn
it. よし、終わろう。いい汗かいたな。
Yeah, they did plenty of practice. Look at all those stat boosts. Everyone gathered in one place. It is, the more you hit the cat, the angrier she gets and she unlocks new throws. Ah, I see. I'll announce everyone's position now. Let's see. This is my last chance to make changes. I should decide this carefully. Thank you for the lahi. I have no idea how the positions work or how it affects things. Alright. Not a problem. And Oku is contributing 250 points to the my challenge here. Thank you, good sir. I am open to suggestions and recommendations on what I should potentially do a cover of, should that goal be met. I think I'll go with the setup here. Not bad. I have done the baseball game about 8 times to one once. I do not know how. Yeah. Okay, that's understandable. I kind of like the setup right here, like this. I'll go with that. I informed everyone of their parts. I looked at my notebook one last time. I think everything's in order. Now there just remains the game itself tomorrow. Okay, everyone, you're free to go now. I went back to my room with Masato. Just as I closed the door. Can we really win? Uneasiness closed in on me. Nakasama, excuse me. I slumped down onto the floor.
Betsuni katanakute mo ii in janai ka? Kyosuke nara sou ii sou da.
True. Yeah.
Demo shoubu nara ore wa maketaku nai kara, zenryoku de idomu ze.
Pardon me. Thank you, Masato. You're reliable.
Heh, ore kara tanomoshisa tottara nani ga nokaru tte nda.
Yeah, absolutely nothing.
Daro?
Damn.
Makase toke.
That just went completely over, Masato said. But baseball is a team sport, so if only one person is reliable, it doesn't really change anything. My biggest concern was our pitcher, Rin. Can I rely on her? I awoke. That's a good thing. I checked the calendar. Today is the 26th, Saturday. It's finally the day. But first, morning class. I changed into my school uniform and left for the cafeteria as always. Gotta start off the day with breakfast and all, you know? Gotta have that food. Pardon me. Masato, who is sweating more than usual, is fanning himself with his pencil board.
Yo, 遅かったじゃねえか。
Pardon me. No, same time as usual.
俺の方はバッチリ準備 OK だぜ。
I see.
ウォーミングアップも完璧な仕上がりだ。
Warmed up perfectly. Yeah, isn't it a bit early for warming up? Match is in the afternoon.
おお、授業忘れてた。
Oh, Masato. Pitiable.
仕方ねえから、昼までこの熱を保つ!
That sounds like you'll just wear yourself out, man. You start making high knee drills. No, stop it or else you'll get exhausted before the match even starts. I mean, you'll just wear yourself out and be done by before it even get, we get that point. Finally, the members were all gathered.
さあ、ついに来たぜ。諸君もご存知のように、本日は我らリトルバスターズの初試合の日だ。
She's listening to Kyosuke speaking with a very black look.
なんだ、調子悪そうだな。
寝つけなかった。
Ah, she was too nervous to fall asleep, I see. Eh, last night? Pressure must have gotten to her.
昨日は7時間半しか眠れなかった。
Only 7.5 hours. You poor girl. I think I'm running on, what, 5.5 currently?
めちゃくちゃ健康的だな。
How much sleep do you normally get?
7時間45分。
7 hours and 45 minutes.
寝不足だ。
Lack of sleep. Okay, Rin.
これでは体調が持たない。
Mm-hmm.
というわけで、試合は中止だ。さようなら。
おっと、そうはさせないぜ。
When she turned around to leave, he grabbed her by the collar.
15分の睡眠時間くらい、授業中寝てカバーしろ。
I think I got 5, 7.5 would be a luxury, for real. Dancing emotes. Yeah.Those of us in the low to mid range sleep club here.
授業は真面目に受けなきゃいけないんだぞ。
じゃ、真面目に受けて昼からの試合も頑張れ。
Pardon me.
なんて兄貴だ。
I mean, he's got you in a lot of trap there, Rin.
私はそんな兄貴を持った不幸すぎる妹だ。これは試合を中止するほかない。
Amrin trying every which way she can to escape. No, there are many other ways.
あ、醤油を忘れた。これは中止だな。
Forgot the soy sauce.
醤油で中止は前代未聞だからな。
My goodness, Rin.
校内新聞で夏目。醤油を忘れて試合中止とデカデカと取り上げてもらうぞ。
いやだ。
ああ。
テレビで占いを見るのを忘れた。
I was just going everything she could throw out there.
中止するしかないな。
いや、やるから。校内新聞で夏目。テレビの占いを忘れて試合中止とデカデカと取り上げてもらうぞ。
やめろ。
I mean, Rin, you're not gonna win.
だいたいお前、昨日やるってうなずいたじゃないか。
Well, everything will be okay. I tried to cheer her up, but it's not like I don't have my own worries. But if I let her see them, I'm sure she'd just become more disturbed.For now, I'll just have to do my best. That's all I can do now. Ow! Audio glitch right there. Ah, my ear. Oh. Since it was Saturday, class is finished at noon. The match begins after lunch, once we've warmed up. Yeah. All the Little Busters members were having lunch together today.That makes sense. Pre-game lunch. Gotta strategize. Nishizono-san, who had sat down next to me, poked me in the shoulder. Eh, what? I looked around.
とても緊張の夏なのです。
Wahoo.
私もすごい緊張してきたよ。ほほー、皆さんも緊張の夏です。
Everybody has stiffened up because of the coming match. Rim. How kind of squeak was that? Ah. She reacted like a cat. Yep, it's the captain's job to motivate everybody. From the viewpoint of a manager, she seemed to have noticed the change of atmosphere. She's right. I need to do something.
こういう時は号令だ。
え、What's that?
これ、1、2とかやるだろ。
はい。
あれは士気を高め、さらには各自の連帯感を強める精神効果がある。
Really?
よし、やってみろ、リキ。
Hey, folks! Welcome in, welcome in! How you doing today? Hope you are doing good. Got some proper sleep this time. Proper rest or what have you.Pardon me again. Hiccups all of a sudden. Ooh. Yeah. And thank you for doing the shout out, Nick. I stood up in front of the other members. Everyone, order. Kyosuke.
Ichi.
Kamari-san. Kurigaya-san.
Nanda.
Haruka-san! Good!
Woohoo!
Rin! She's still doing the cat noise. Ishizome-san!
Hi. Watashi desu ka?
Not paying. Not paying attention. Masaru?
Wari na, Riki. Ore hitori demo tenko ni oujite yaritakatta na.今俺が何番なの
か分かんないよ。Well, that was a flop of motivation. He says that was perfect when he's sweating, so yeah. I really regret having done this. But we'd be alright.
その調子で采配も頼むぜ、監督。
No, I'm well. Hey, wait! What, I'm the coach of the team?
Oh.試合中の采配もお前にやってもらう。かっこいいだろう。キャプテン兼監督で代打俺と颯爽と登場したりさ。
My goodness. I don't think I'm ever gonna need to be a pinch hitter. Ah, that's it. Okay, I'll do whatever you want. I've got another cause for insight.Our mood hadn't changed by the time we arrived at the grounds. If anything, everyone was even more tense than before. I looked at Kyosuke. I was hoping he'd do something to raise our morale and break our tension. He showed no sign of doing anything. However, he pointed in front of everyone with his finger. He must be telling me what I should do as the captain.Thinking so, my feet moved. Everyone. At my voice, everyone stopped. Their eyes focused on me as one. But, well. Oh my god, I have no idea what I should say. I'd gone completely blank. Let's do our best. A complete silence surrounded us. It was no good after all.Said I wasn't cut out to be the captain.
Gambayo! So, then, harikitte ikimashou! Gambaru no desu!
Gambatte kudasai. Riki-kun mo issho ni gambaru!
Ah, yeah. I don't know why, but the atmosphere had changed completely.
結局全員君を中心に集まってきたということさ。
Indeed, indeed. I remember she said that to me before. but it still hasn't hit me yet. I think it's a mystery we've come together like this.
Uh-oh.
Now for the other team. As he spoke, the opponents made their appearance.
Captain, ora.
He poked me with his elbow. Yeah, okay. Let's go.
Yokai-ssu!
Wakarimashita.
Ikimashou!
In.
Heh, yatte yaru ka!
Top the first captain seems offense. Oh, I like the music.
Play ball!
Got some good vibes to this music. I like it. Ball one. Come on, Rin, you got this. Weak hit. The grounder bounces the gap between the shortstop and second. Mari catches the ball. Throws first. Safe, damn. He made it to first base. Second batter, soccer club captain. Come on, Rin, you got this.
Yes!
Strike!
Yeah.
Ball. Ball two. Ball three. Don't walk him. Ball four. Walk. Damn it. First base runner walks to second. Batter walks to first. Rin's getting a bit scared. I've got to help her out. Timeout. I took off my catcher's mask and ran up to the mound. Childhood friends met up there.
Omaera. Shabetteru naiyou ga barenai you ni kuchi o kakuse.
Classic baseball technique there. Gotta cover the face while talking on the pitcher mound. Yeah.
Kou ka?
Sou da. Sou shite okeba sakusen o nette iru you ni mieru.
Donna hanashi o shite itemo ka?
Mushiro yakyu no hanashi janai fou ga ii.
Kyosuke, give us all a wink. That's right, our purpose now is to make Rin calm down, and the best way about that would be just chatting as usual.
Tsutemo, kono jōkyō de nani o hanase to?
Ja, neta furi shite yarō. Manga no taitoru shirizu.
Subtitles for a manga series?
Shinrensai. Chōnōryoku sōsakan Jesse. Sono impakuto no aru dai ichiwa no taitoru.
Jesse, the ESP investigator, huh?
Dai ichiwa, Jesse shissō.
なるほど. いきなり操作される側なのか? ありだな. 他には?
Chapter 1. Jesse loses $1 million lottery ticket.
1話目からお前は何をしてるんだという話だな? 操作はどうしたんだと? 大いにありだ.
I mean, that'd be a hell of a bad loss right there, losing $1 million lottery ticket. Oof. Oof.
他には?
That'd be terrible.
第1話、2代目チェルシー。1話目にして2代目が現れてしまうのか。その後のタイトルがジェシーのままなのか、それともチェルシーに変わるのか気になるからありだ。他には?
Chapter 1. Jesse gets naked in Las Vegas. What the hell, Ricky?
だから1話目からお前は何をしてるんだ。操作をしろよ。まあ、<laughs>
That's a good work, though. Well, it depends on what kind of series you're writing, or you're illustrating there, basically. I mean... Anyway.
第1話, 口を割らないジェシー.
操作官のくせに操作に非協力的なのか? それともまさか, ジェシー自身が捕まったのか?
Oh my. Ricky has been deeply changed by hanging out with Kuragaya.
意味深でありだ.
I mean... Yeah. I could see that.
第1話, 妖怪
Jesse. Jesse the spirit, yokai.
なんだ? 人じゃなく妖怪だったのか? だったら最初から妖怪捜査官というタイトルで始めろよ. という意味でありだな.
We're just slowly turning this into Kitaro. Kitaro.
他には?
Chapter 1. Jesse becomes a female pro wrestler. What? Ricky. My goodness. Chapter 1, Jesse becomes a female pro wrestler.
だから、操作をしないのならタイトルを変えろと。
What if it's undercover work? I mean, come on.
よし、そろそろいいだろう。タイさん。
Third batter, Karate Club Captain. Uh-oh. Come on, Rin, you got this.
Yeah! Yes!
Strike!
Hey!
Ball.
Hurry!
Ball two.
Hurry!
Nice. Oh. Line drive right to the left field. Ah! She fumbled it. Second base runner advances to third, races home. First base runner advances to second, continues to third. Batter runner advances to first and continues to second. Kelsey's like, I don't care for installation, so I'm not dealing with this anymore. Alright, throws to home plate.
Safe.
Oh no. Second base runner scores. First place runner stops at third. Batter runner stops at second. Fourth batter, Kendo Club Captain. Uh oh. He's gonna hit a home run, isn't he?
Yeah.
It connects a fly toward the outfield. And toward center field where we don't have anybody. Damn. Third base runner scores. Second base runner advances to third and races home. Batter runner advances to first and continues to second. Hoi! Damn. They're already 3-0. Damn. Ow. Judo Club Captain, 5th batter.
Yeah.
Ball 1.
Yeah.
Ball 2. Come on, Rin, you got this.
Hurry.
All 3. Uh-oh.
Hurry.
Swings, connect to the outfield. Typical for the first playthrough. Yeah, that makes sense. Got a runner. Advances to first and analyzes the situation.
Yada.
And she fumbles.
この球は絶対に届く。
コンダラが足らなかったか。
4 nothing. Sixth batter, basketball club captain.
くそ。いや。
Ball.
いや。
Ball 2.
えい。
Ball 3.
くそ。いや。
Swings. Next to the outfield. It's going towards center field, of course. Damn. Just getting annihilated here.
Hey, mama yo!
この球は絶対に届く。コンダラが足らなかったか。
Tennis club captain. Uh-oh.
くそ。はや。
Somebody who knows how to hit the ball. Yep. Miss it. Come on, Kamari.
Say,
damn. Good try, Kamari. Oh no, the 8th batter's the baseball club captain. We're doomed. Exceptionally strong. Oh, good bit of a line drive, basically. Kinda. To the outfield, uh-oh. Oh no. I like the music, though. 9th batter, ping pong club captain. Come on, use your raging meow balls. And flies to the outfield. Towards the center field, of course. Damn. No. Hoi! Sato catches up with the ball, picks it up. Athletics club captain again. Okay. Just gonna get annihilated here. The swing's wide. Strike! Nice.
Yes!
Didn't swing. Strike two! And he's gonna slam it, isn't he?
Yeah!
Like, shot into the outfield. To the left field.
Nice catch!
Oh, Arthur got it. Hey, Olivia. Welcome in. Welcome in. My cat and I have come to watch your stream. Oh, thank you. I like how Haruka's got a smug face for catching the ball. Good job, Haruka. Good job. And a good morning to you. Good morning to you. How are you doing today? That was good.
Hurry up!
Strong hit. Third baseline.
Frozen then.
Curry guy, catch the ball. Out. Second out. Oh my.
Wait.
It's a close race. Nice. She got him.
Three out. Change.
All right, we're up now. Bottom of the first. Little Buster's offense. Come on, Kurigaya. The next one, it's a weak hit. The stream's been going pretty good. Just woke up. It's a close race. Safe. All right, Kurigaya made it to base. That's been a good stream so far. I'll leave it to her. It's up to you, Haruka. Ball one. It's a close race. He's gonna get a double play, isn't he? Oh, nope, she made it to first base at least. Alright, Yosuke, Kyosuke, let's do this. I'll leave it to him. You got this, Kyosuke. Strike one. Uh-oh. Nope, exceptionally strong. Hard line drive. That's what club captain has dropped the ball. What a thing to happen. It's being picked up in a panic. Well, nice. My turn. Opportunity player. No, strike one. Strike two. I'm gonna strike out, aren't I? Come on, Ricky, hit the ball. Batter out. Oh, third. She made it to the third. We got runners in scoring position. Nice. Asado, get a home run. Come on. You got this, Masato. Didn't swing. Strike one.
Well, I hope you have a very lovely dinner, and I will catch you later, Edie.
Excuse me one second. I gotta clear my throat. The grounder bounces right to second base. Tennis club captain catches the ball. Throws it first. It's a close race. Nice.
Hey guys, okay.
Nice. And she made a run. And Yosuke got to third. Rin, make up for the pitching. Get a home run. We got two outs, so I'll leave it to her.
Yeah.
Oh, she hit it. Wow. But she's not fast enough to get to first base.
Three out, chance!
Hey, we got on the board at least. And we're back into the... Come on, Rin.
Hey!
Ball one. Connects deep in the outfield. Left field line.
Get it!
It ended up being a home run. Damn.
Yeah.
And a fly toward the outfield. Right field line.
Whoa!
Masato.
Yep.
Come on, Ren, you can get some strikes in there.
Hadia!
Hole two.
Hadia!
Ball three. Come on, Ren.
Hadia!
All four. Walk. Everwalk walks to first.
Time!
Yep, just call a timeout, of course. Right up to the mound.
Manga no title series.
Oh, we're doing the subtitles for a manga series again. give me just a second. I need to do something real quick. Actually, if any VIPs are available, can they give Olivia a shout out for me while we're at it? Because I know Edie had to leave for dinner.
第2問. 新連載. Street Boxer Shu. そのインパクトのある第1話のタイトルは?
Think of an original title with impact for the first chapter of Shu the Street Boxer. Thank you, Nick. Much appreciated, good sir.
第1話、プロテスト合格。
Chapter 1, he turns pro?
すでに物語は終わっているな、アリタ。
Glad to have you here, glad to have you here, Olivia.
他には?
Damn, Ricky. Chapter 1, Shu, go and get a job.
Nanda? Tatakaitai no ka shuchokitai no ka dochi da? Sappari wakaran kara ari da.
Damn. Harsh.
Oka ni wa?
Dai 1 wa, boku tateta.
Shu wa ikutsu nanda? Seigo mamonai no ka? Ari da na.
I can just go along with it. He's like, yeah, whatever, it's fine.
他には?
No, excuse me.
第1話、母さん、ジャンプ買ってきて。
Ricky has also been deeply changed by Mio and her savagery. For real.
ストリートボクサーのくせに引きこもりなのか。大いにありだ。
Hikikomori. He's a street boxing hikikomori. That's a weird combo.
他には?
第一話、高飛びだ、シュウ。
一見前向きなようだが、よく見ると逃げてるだけだな。なんだ、やばいことに手を出して、国内には入れなくなったか。ありだ。他には。
Pardon me. Let's see.
第一話、二代目シロウ。
シロウ、the successor。
こら、パクんな。さっき私が言ったネタだ。
名前が違うからいいだろう。
He fights the streets by never going on them. He resists their allure. Excuse me again. Nice.
うっさい。
よし、そろそろいいだろう。解散。
はい、back to the game. We were totally getting our ass handed to us. Six batter, basketball club captain.
行くぞ。
Come on, Rin. You got this.
Hey!
Connect, strong hit!Drive right back to the pitcher. Oh, she caught it. Nice. Out. Oh, got a batter stealing. Oh, double out. Nice. Nice. All right, sixth, seventh batter. Tennis club captain again. Come on, Rin, you got this. Oh, second base trying to steal again. Ball one.
Nice.
Oh, damn, Rin.
Three out, change!
Three out, change! Nice, that was pretty quick. Bottom of the second, Little Buster's offense. I mean, we're getting our ass handed to us, but you know. Pardon me. Oh, wow. She slammed it. she couldn't make it to base, though. All I can say is good luck, Kud. I'll let her figure it out. Wow, she hit it. But it was caught. Kurigaya! Do it! tall one.
無駄だ。
A high flight out for you.
まだ余裕だね。
Ah.
Three out, change!
Well, damn, that was quick. Top of the third, captain's team's offense. Alright. Ball. Exceptionally strong hit. Uh-oh. Kud couldn't throw it fast enough. Ah, well. Like I said, I'm really enjoying the music they use for the baseball game. Really amps it up. Good music. Ball. Come on, Rin. Use your special attacks. Deep in the outfield. Crap. Home run. Ow. What is the score, like 10 to 1 now? damn. Next, weak hit. Come on. Oops. Alright, let's go. Strike! Nice. Oh! Ah, he had it still. Rin's getting a bit scared. We gotta help her out. Hey, she used one of her specials.
Time!
I ran up to the mount.
Manga no title series.
More subtitles for manga series.
第3問。新連載。闇料理人うまいだろ。そのインパクトのある第1話のタイトルは?
Jiro Sapid the Dark Chef. Interesting.
第1話、うまい初めてのお使い。
おっと、じわじわ来るな。今まで仕入れはどうしていたんだという話だな。ありだ。他には。
Let's see what Rick comes up. Chapter 1, The Eating Championship.
調理はしないんだな。何を目指してるんだ、うまいは。大いにありだ。他には。
うまい、ドラゴンをさばく。
Takes out a... He's a chef. How is he? What?
どこに行ったらその幻想的な食材は手に入るんだ?世界観がいまいちわからん。ゆえにありだ。
I suppose that works, yeah. I mean, I've seen some weirder, There is a light novel or manga series called Delicious Dungeon. Or something like that, I think. Could be referencing that, actually. I don't know if that was made before or after this.I'll have to look that up, actually.
他には
第1話、うまい、ドラゴンに食われる。
Okay, he's following that up right there.
狩りに失敗したのか。面白いが単品では辛いな。まあ、ありだ。
Nice.
他には
Chapter 1, Sapid and the Dragon.
なんだ、今度は共存か。ファンタジーものなのか。まあ、ありだが。
I don't know, would it be like an alternate version of Miss Kobayashi's Dragon Maid? I might watch that, you know. Why not? Or read it in that fact. Read it in this case. Excuse me.
他には
第1話、かけよ、あの大空を。
うまいは完全にドラゴンに乗って飛び回ってるな。ありだ。よし、そろそろ
I just like completely derailed like the whole original starting of his, The manga was supposed to be, I guess, but whatever. Second batter, soccer club captain. Come on, Rin, use those special attacks. Bolt! Oh. High fly, it's a pop fly. Hey, Rin caught it, nice. Out! Number two. Alright. Strike! Hit deep in the outfield. Damn. Home run. Even though the score isn't close, it's still so intense. For real. Damn. We're just getting annihilated.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, Rin.
Yeah.
Bolt.
Kuzo.
Most interesting baseball game I've seen in my life.
Hurry.
Ball two.
Yeah.
Ball three. And winnable. I mean, I've seen games. I've seen some pretty wild baseball games.
Yeah.
Exceptionally strong. Hard line drive toward the third baseline. Ah, she didn't catch it. Fly sharply to the outfield. Right in the center field, of course. That's our weak spot. We don't have a center fielder. Alright, got it. Two players in scoring position here. One out to go to get him out. To switch over. Come on, Rin, strike him out. Ball one. Oh, fly toward the outfield. And going for left.
Nice catch!
And Haruka catches it with a smug look on her face. Out number three.
Three out! Chant!
Man, 12 to 1. That's a savage beating right there.
Debanda, debanda!
I'll leave it to her. Come on, Haruka. Ball one. Well, that's now. Oh, wow, she booked ass to first base. Nice. Alright, let's see what you got, Kyosuke. Fly toward the outfield. So, toward center field. Ah! But of course, they've got a center fielder. Oh, my turn. Strike! Oh. Pass toward the third base. Ah, she's out. But I made it first. We're not exactly in a good position for this inning. Slam home run, Masato. Come on, you can do it. Strike. Ball. Oh, come on, that was a weak hit. Grounder. Shortstop and third. Okay. Yeah. Let's say that was a quick out.
Game set.
All game. Damn. End of the match. The captain's team wins. 12 to 1. Utter annihilation. Hey, I mean, we got one run in at least. It's better than nothing. And Ricky made it to base too, so. Give me one second. Not bad, not bad. We showed them with our one play. We're not completely dead in the water. We got one point on you guys. After the exchange of bows, the opposing team quickly left the grounds. Ah, we lost.
Ah, kanpai da na.
Nani? Betsu ni ii janai ka.
That was fun though. That, like, the music they picked for that was fantastic. That was perfect. I enjoyed that.
Kore made dare ka hitori demo katou nado to itta koto mo nai daro?
Pardon me. Nobody has.
みんなで集まっていっぱいできただけでも私はすごい楽しかったよ。まあ悔しくないって言ったら嘘になりますけどね。
Hey, you did a pretty good job, Haruka, actually. She put a lot of effort in. I'll give her credit for that.
みんな頑張ったのです。それはとても価値のあることだと思います。
And Kun did surprisingly good too, actually.
そうか。感極まって泣き出さないのか、京介氏。そんな格好悪いことできるかよ。だが、
やってよかったと思うよ。
Yeah. Like this, the first game of the Little Busters came to an end. Unfortunately, the outcome wasn't favorable. I'm really happy we did this, though. I thought so from the heart. Surely, this isn't the end. There are many more days like these yet to come for us. When it got dark... Sato spoke while doing muscle exercises with his armbar. What you're saying somehow doesn't match with what you're doing.
腹減ってるから軽めのトレーニングにしてるんじゃねえか。
Is it now? I don't know if I agree with that, Masato. I mean, you can't really do weight training on a full stomach, but on an empty stomach's not much better. Kind of have to have some, like, somewhere in between. By the way, Masato's armbar is modified somehow, and I can hardly even bend it. Maybe I should do some muscle training too. The thought momentarily crossed my mind. Oh, I'll prepare your bath towel for you. Oh, how nice of you, Ricky. At that moment, my cell phone rang. Masato's also rang in his bag. What's this about? Sender, Komari Kamikita. Subject, pancake party announcement. Message, we will be holding a pancake party at 3 p.m. tomorrow in the cafeteria. I want you guys to eat a lot, so come with an empty stomach. Man, that's making me real hungry right now, I'm not gonna lie. I could go for some pancakes right now. Ah! I mailed her back, got it. Is there anything I need to bring with me? If you have a portable gas stove or a frying pan, that would be really helpful. Okay, I'll bring them. I sent her another reply. With water dripping from his hair, Masato came back from the shower room. That was a pretty damn quick shower. After he toweled off his head, he changed into his usual clothes in the blink of an eye. Oh hey, Kamari-san sent us emails about the pancake party.
Nani? Paena?
Naturally, Masato had also gotten the same invitation from her.
Oreko, yappa seisou da yo na. Nektai wa dokka ni atta ki ga suru na.
Masato, what the hell?
Hadaka ni nektai de ii ka?
That'd be even ruder. You're fine as you are. Looks like he's mistaken it for a celebrity dinner party or something. Well, Masato's all muscles for brains, so, you know, that's not really surprising, to be fair. Just before dawn, I woke up to an electronic sound. I checked my phone and found an email from Kyosuke. Results of the battle ranking. I come back to hearing Masato, what the hell, already on par. Yeah. Masato's always doing something or saying something that's just off or out there. Alright, it's ended. The final tally of the battle ranking there. I came in 5th place, okay. Hey, Ren ended at first. Nice. And Masato's not at the end. Masato's at 6th place, so wow. Unfortunately, poor little Nishizono is at the very bottom. The winner is Ren. How frustrating. Hey, I wanted Ren to win anyways, Ricky. Stop it. Anyway, with this, our battles are over. It's too early to get up. I can go to sleep again. I love that feeling. Being able to just go right back to sleep. That's just the most delightful feeling ever. You wake up and you're like, you know what? I don't actually have to be up just yet. I'm gonna go back to sleep. That dream I was having was pretty good. I'm gonna go see if I can go catch it again. Now, chat, has that ever happened to you? Like, you're woken up from a dream and you're like, you know what? I'm gonna go back to sleep. Have you ever managed to get back into said dream? Regardless of what point in the dream it was, or like continuation of it, for example. Have you ever been able to do that? I have a few times. It's always fun when that happens. I usually meditate or read if I wake up too early. Oh, that's a good one too, yeah. Never know, unfortunately. never remember dreams. I don't remember them too often these days, but I can sometimes. I can also influence my dreams a little bit. If I think about, if I plan ahead before I go to bed, if I go to bed like properly, not just like pass out. Also, I don't like sleeping in general. I feel you on that, Jack. Pardon me. I do feel you on that. I do and don't like sleep. I like to be able to get stuff done, and then sleep kind of gets in the way of that, but I also like sleeping as well, for the act of sleeping and the fact that I can sometimes set up a dream. Like I said, if I purposely go to bed appropriately, I like naps. I like naps as well. I might actually take a short one after stream. Possibly. We'll see. That's why my alarm clock isn't set up. The silent morning. Excuse me, hiccups. I wrenched myself in a sitting position. I always have a nap before stream. Oh, there you go. Well, in my case, I because I stream early, I wake up literally about 2 hours before I start my stream, so I don't really have a chance to take a nap since I stream early. I tend to take one after, though, depending. Especially if I have to work later in the day. Looking around, I noticed that Masato wasn't in the room. He's probably doing his morning training. But yeah, I get up at around 6 a.m. to have breakfast and take care of some other things before I start stream at 8 a.m. Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays. I prefer to sleep in generally, but that's the only way I can do streams and work also at the same time, because I do closing shifts at work. So I like to stream in the morning, have a little bit of free time in the afternoon, and then go to work in the evening, basically. Ugh, ouch, even though I cooled down properly after. What does it feel like having a healthy life? Never tried it? I wouldn't say I have a healthy life. I'm a stickler for having a routine set up, though. That works best for me, having a routine. I'm kind of not a fan of random sudden changes, so having a routine works best for me, generally speaking. Imagine eating breakfast. Yep, I never miss a breakfast. Even if it's just something small and simple, I have at least something. Even if it's just like an energy bar or something stupid and simple like that. Or like these things I have here, these, are they Special K crisp things? These little, pastry bar things. They're not bad for a little start off if I have nothing else to use. Yeah, imagine. I thought it was okay physically, but my body just couldn't keep up. More like Masato Kengo and Kyosuke are way too athletic. I got to my feet and let out a sigh. Skipping one of my two meals a day is not a go. Only two meals a day, huh? I try to follow the proper routine of having a breakfast, and in between, like, kind of snack type thing, a lunch, and in between snack, and then a dinner. I try to follow that routine, but I'll be honest with you, most of the time that doesn't happen that way. it's raining. That explains why it was so quiet in here. The water was drizzling down softly. Despite it not being the rainy season yet, the scenery was clouded over, all the familiar landscape painted gray. Alright. I'll change and go to the cafeteria. Am I a good cook? I wouldn't say I'm that great of a cook, really, honestly. Like, I can cook eggs a couple different ways, and some chicken dishes and all that. I can make a few things, but most of my actual cooking skill is more geared towards, like, lunch or dinner type meals. More like dinner. Not so breakfast. Breakfast, I just kind of grab whatever. Usually, like, a bowl of cereal or something like that. Something simple. And then lunch is usually just some kind of sandwich or, like, another bowl of cereal if I'm being lazy. I'm not super, super healthy about my eating like I should be. I reached for the hanger that held my clothes. I can cook a little bit. Nothing too major. I need to learn how to cook better. Honestly. I'll get on that eventually one of these days. Once I get more things balanced out, I got too many things I'm trying to manage here. And learning to cook is not... doesn't exactly have room for that at the moment. Among other things that I should be doing. That I'm way behind on. We'll all sign up for a cooking class together. Alright, Megan. On weekdays, boys and girls don't use the cafeteria at the same time. It's a little weird. Holidays, however, are different. Both boys and girls get up at different times and there's no order in which they come to eat. Ah, what should I get? I pondered in front of a food ticket machine. On holidays, there isn't that much to choose from to begin with, though. Only the items with their buttons highlighted are available. You know, I've never taken a cooking class. I've been taught in person by a few different people I know. That's how I learned some of the things I know how to cook. Usually have biscuits with some tea. Oh, that sounds good, actually, yeah. It's not that I need teaching cooking. Yeah, that may... Not cooking very often, it also doesn't help, for sure. Did a cooking camp in the summer as a kid. Ah, okay. Cool. Well, I'll have a toast set. I got a ticket and moved on to the counter. At the counter, I exchanged my ticket for the toast, coffee, and boiled eggs. That's not a bad breakfast there, Ricky. Toast, coffee, and boiled eggs. Hmm. As I was looking for a seat, I found somebody I know.
Good morning, Ricky!
Hey, it's Kud. It was Kud greeting me with her usual monotone English. That didn't sound that monotone to me. She was sitting at the table in front of one of the cafeteria's TVs. She was waving her arm to draw my attention. I could see you even if you didn't do that.
Seki, aikeimasu yo!
As I passed around her to the seat, I heard the lifeless voice of a TV announcer. Good old background TVs. Reminds me of the TV in the break room at work. Until somebody hijacks it and starts watching anime. Yeah, at work, we've got a nice big screen TV in our break room at work. And if my buddy is there, the one that works with me a lot, I like when he works with me. If we're taking break at the same time, he will hijack the TV and put anime on. Because it has a Roku attached to it. So we've got all kinds of extra stuff we can put on there. Some of which is not safe for work, but, you know, that's just how it goes. Nobody's complained so far. The speech was cut off as somebody suddenly switched to another program. Horoscope channel. A female student at the next table was holding the remote controller. She was making a fuss with her friends. The morning news must have been getting too boring for them, so they switched to a variety show. Students at school, that makes sense, you know? No, but the students at school don't want to listen to the news, especially when it's talking about dreary, like, war-type situations. Kids don't want to listen to that. Kids, teenagers, whatever. Morning, kid.
Ohayou gozaimasu, Riki.
Are you alone today? The table she was sitting at was located by the window. I set my tray onto the table and took the seat opposite to hers.
Hi, 今は一人です.
Oh, now you're not alone. Now Ricky's sitting with you. She started pondering something.
I'm number one.
Yeah, it's a bit off.
Only one?
That's closer, I think.
So desu ka! Only one!
She repeated it in high spirits. After that, she started eating her marinated beans skillfully with her chopsticks. Beans, huh? Now, all this talk about food is making me real hungry. You're very good at using chopsticks, kid.
So desu ka? Arigatou gozaimasu.
Yeah, like, skillfully. I mean, she's using chopsticks, so I guess that makes sense. Referring to eating them skillfully with chopsticks. I sure as hell cannot use chopsticks for the life of me. Especially not with my busted hands the way they are. And the carpal tunnel issues I have now, I really can't use chopsticks. I'll just make a fool of myself if I were to try right now. At least until I get either the surgery or the steroid shot for my hand. Let me just tell you, carpal tunnel really sucks. But anyway. Enough about real world issues. The way she was holding them precisely between her fingers looked straight out of a textbook.
I see.
Oh, really? Her grandfather, the Japanophile, who's obsessed with everything Japan. I mean, I can understand the way where he's coming from, to be honest. So, of course, she learned through that as well. And now she's learning in Japan. Yu-Gi-Oh card name. Yeah, I've seen some interesting Yu-Gi-Oh card names. She was looking far away. The Phantom Knights of Stained Greaves. That's quite the name. That is indeed quite the name.
Table cross に落としたら負けです。
Lose.
負けた分だけ寿命が減るとおじい様が言うものですから。
Damn. Your grandfather's harsh there, kid.
本当に大変でした。あれ、大変ということは。
Alright, what realization is she coming to here?
やっぱりまだ修行が足りませんか?
Looks like I touched upon her trauma. Cute, it's okay, take it easy.
今、桃太郎侍が豆を拾って食べていました。
What? I wonder just what her grandfather planted in her when she was little. Anyway, it sure doesn't look like the rain's letting up. Why? She put her miso soup. Yeah. She put her miso soup bowl onto the table. Ah, I see. Shopping in the rain is kind of annoying.
そうなんですよ。どうしましょう?
So, soap. Yeah. Soup. Bleh. Bleh, I say bleh. Hold on. Where is it?
Sloppy.
She was staring out the window.
Kanata-san to 一緒に行こうかなと思っていたのですが、Kanata-san は雨の日は動きたくないとかでベッドに潜ったままです。
Ah, the cursed Lahi. Now, would that be cursed or blursed? kind of lean towards the calling it blurst. It's a blessed curse. She sounded remorseful. Blurst. I'm gonna change the description to say blurst after sometime after stream. Should probably go on a sunny day or go shopping with a little cood. It'd probably be cursed if somebody else had attempted it. Yeah, fair. Soaking makes it both blessed and cursed, so it's blurst. You are correct. Choose that. Good. If you need somebody to carry your stuff, might I offer my services? I modestly made an offer to her. Oh, Kood, you're adorable. Yeah, this is exactly what I want to do. I also need to buy something. Who is it that I need to get something for? Wait, was I supposed to get something for somebody? Shit. I'll just say I had to get something for Rin. Because, yeah. Masato doesn't need anything. He's got all his muscle training stuff and whatnot. He's good. Hengo doesn't need anything from me. I'll get something for Rin. Oh yeah, that's right. She did ask for something like that before, I think. Rin told me to buy her Mon Petites. Yep. Yeah, her cats are high maintenance. She's like the leader of the pack. Every time a new flavor is released, she goes to a pet shop to check it out. True. Jerky. For Straka and Belka?
そうです、そうです。お仕事頑張ってるご褒美なのです。ごちそうさまでした。
Gotta treat those puppers right. Maybe the fact that she has more than a dozen is the reason they are high maintenance. Yeah. She's literally the cat lady. She put her chopsticks onto the table. Then she brought her hands together in a thanks. And she bowed. As usual, her behavior was in stark contrast to her supposed foreign identity. So let's meet up at the cafeteria entrance in an hour. Is that okay? By the time we reached the school gate, the rain had almost cleared. Well, that's good. It may still rain on the way, so let's take them to play safe. Should always have an umbrella, especially if you live in places like I do. You never know when it's going to suddenly rain for no reason. Yeah? Kood produced an envelope and two stamps from the pocket of her jacket. She then put out her tongue and lightly licked the stamps. Finally, she applied them to the top right corner of the envelope. One of the stamps was the standard 50 yen one for postcards. The other one had a purple bird design. I've never seen that one before. Sending out some postcards, are we? Okay. She ran toward the postbox located near the gate. I caught the word airmail written on the envelope. Welcome back, Kood. We started walking abreast. Couldn't decide whether I should ask her about the letter. In the end, I ended up with another topic. Have you gotten used to the city?
Hi.
Kood, who had been staring up at the sky, looked back at me.
Oops.
Almost accidentally switched scenes there. Almost made a streamer flub. She was tilting her head. Hey, you did. There's no way you can get lost on the way to the shopping district because it's a straight road there from the school, or so you'd think. Was the route that complicated? Only used alleyways, huh? That seems a little dangerous there, Kyrie. Well, maybe not in the area they're living, but you know, I can think of a few places where going navigating just by alleyways is not generally the best idea. Ah, that explains everything. You'll be fine so long as you follow the main street. It's such a straight road. She had to take an unnecessarily complicated route for no reason, apparently. So, what are you going to buy?
Makura desu.
Hello. Oh, okay. Pardon me again.
Yappari, oji-sama no ki no makura wa kubi ga tsukaremasu no de.
Ah, yes. I wouldn't think so. What kind of pillow do you like?
So desu ne. Dochira ka toyou to, hane makura wa anmari suki janai desu.
That was surprising to hear. Feather pillows have a more foreignish feel, after all. Do they? I suppose they do it in Japan, I guess. That makes sense.
Yappari, sobagara makura ga ichiban desu. Kaze toshi ga yokute, makura o korogashita naru oto ga kirei desu shi.
Never had one of those, either. She started counting their good points with her fingers, as she explained them to me.
I see. Nice pillow!
You don't have to suddenly act like a surprise foreigner. Make pretty sounds is a weird quality to look for in pillows. Yeah. I mean, they've got all kinds of pillows out there, like the one she was talking about, the buckwheat husks. I've never had one myself, but I know somebody who did. They are different. I'll say that much. True enough. She certainly has a small head.
Riki wa kodawari wa arimasu ka?
I don't really have such a thing. More like, the falling asleep is nothing but an unpleasant feeling to me. Ah, yes. Riki does not have good dreams. But I think I'll check some out too.
Hi.
We headed toward a livingware store. Is that what you call it? A livingware store, huh? The store clerks, thank you for coming, trailed after us as we exited the store. This really is quite bulky, like you said. She had bought a sack of buckwheat hulls and a pillowcase. However, she also had another paper bag, the contents of which I didn't know. There we go. I didn't even try to ask what it was. Because once you start discussing shopping with girls, you may be in for a long talk. You need to stuff the buckwheat hulls into that pillowcase, right?
Hi, so desu.
And you need to replace the contents periodically?
Sounen de pechanko ni natchau node, irekae shi nakucha nano desu yo. Ato wa mushiboshi toka mo hitsuyou desu.
That makes sense. I see. That'd be a big problem if it gets infested.
Pipe zai ga nakami da to souyou no mo hitsuyou nai n desu kedo. Riki wa okonomi makura arimashita ka? Body pillow wo ikutsuka miteta mitai desu kedo.
They're human-sized, huggable pillows. I had spotted some in the corner of the store. Yeah, they had some funny shapes. Some of them look like stuffed animals. Elephants, lions, etc. I wonder if you can sleep well hugging them. Body pillows are a wonderful thing. I'll just say. Regular pillow and a body pillow, good combination. Helps to support hip and back positioning, depending on what position you're using to sleep. Helpful for somebody like me with back issues. You don't like huggable pillows? Yeah, that makes sense. So you think you should have picked up a huggy pillow instead? For a loop. Yeah, those are not exactly cheap. Some most of the time. I don't know why, but she's looking down with a blush on her face. I see. Yeah, it couldn't be helped then. She kept murmuring to herself. I don't think so. I answered with a wry smile. Ah, silliness. When I tried to get out of the shopping street, I noticed Kud wasn't beside me. Kud? What are you looking at? I walked back a little ways to Kud, who was standing in front of an electronics store.
Deki, sumimasen.
She was looking at a cell phone catalog. Is there some new model out? I'm not so familiar with the cell phone industry. Ouch. In a bathroom or what? That's rough,
dude.
She pointed at a picture in the catalog. She began walking while reading the catalog. Yeah, that's the one. I started walking again at her side. Why? I don't remember well. Right, Rin was looking at a catalog and said this one would be good for me. Although when I asked her for the reason, she answered that she just felt so. A small one might be good for you since you have such small hands. Shell types can be heavy, so a straight one might be good. Put your hand on the paper. Yeah, those photos are life-size, so you can check the phone fits your hand. What was your previous phone like? It was a straight type. Either way, you should get a small one. Also, you can make the order through the school store. Kud. The light's red. I hurriedly reached for Kud, who was at the edge of the sidewalk. I grasped for her cape, my fingers slipping on the fabric. I caught her right at the end of her mantle and pulled her back to me. Kud trying to just walk out in the road there when the light's red. Immediately after, the wind was cut off by a car passing right in front of us. Oh my. That was so close. I let out a sigh of relief. My goodness, you're trying to get yourself killed here. Don't turn it into that kind of visual novel, please. You'd better read your catalog when you're back in your room, Kud. Better read your catalog when you're back in your room.
そうですね。はい、そうします。
Kud answered, still wrapped in my arms. Oh my. So small. It's like she'd break if I embraced her a little more tightly. Even wearing her cloak, she still feels too small. Far too small. flaxen hair flowing from under her hat filled my vision. I couldn't stop staring at how it was gently swaying in the winds. Wait, what the heck am I doing? I finally realized I was embracing Ku and separated from her in a hurry. Nice. She didn't seem to understand why I was so flustered. She was just looking up at me questioningly. Oh, look, the light's green now. I pointed at the traffic light and began walking briskly ahead.
Hi!
Aw, Ricky got embarrassed. What? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Looks like she hasn't realized at all how disturbed I am right now. That made me a little relieved. But my heart was still pounding. Feeling somehow lonely because of the short distance between us, I started to extend my arm toward her. But I stopped myself. I didn't understand what it was I wanted to do myself. Feeling embarrassed, I ended up putting my hand back in my pocket. Alright, we have reached the end of stream for today. Let me make a save point here. Before we get into a whole new part of the routine here. Blank that out and go to the end card screen. Thank you for being here, Jack. Much appreciated, much appreciated. Always good to see you. Exit the game real quick. Okay, close that. Real quick. Turn this. Let's go back to my main screen here. Let's see. Try to find who to raid though. What's that now? Let me go to my thing here so I can actually see who is available. Mute that before I get a double sounds there. Let's see, who do we got? Actually, I think I'll skip out on doing any raids today. I'm just gonna actually just get off and go take care of something I need to take care of. I don't feel like taking the extra time right now, sadly. I'm a little drained from the ear infection's kind of wearing me out a little bit. So I'm gonna probably go get some rest before I have to go to work. Before I have lunch and then go to work. So I still have to work today. Thank you for being here, Oku. But I guess I'll do my end spiel here. I thank you all for being here, but the doors to the Yggdrasil Library are now closing for the week. We will reopen again next week on Tuesday for our continuation of Final Fantasy II Pixel Remaster. Also, in the meantime, I am thinking of readjusting my schedule a little bit. I'll probably post more details about that on Twitter at some point. I might do a poll about it, possibly. But I'm thinking of changing things up just a touch. Maybe I'll focus on one game at a time and clear through that, but kind of have a rotation, like 1 week would be like, well, the first game would be like an RPG and then kind of rotate to another game and then to a visual novel and so on and so forth, something like that. I'm still working out the details on that, but I think I want to switch it up a little bit. I do enjoy the variety stream, but it is kind of exhausting trying to keep track of three different games on and only playing 3 hours a week. And it take, especially for like the visual novel, this is like a really large visual novel, so it would take forever. And I do like to play RPGs and all that. Those always take a while too, as well, of course. So, yeah. But anyways, like I said, the doors have now closed, and we will resume. We will return again next week on Tuesday at 8 a.m. EST for more Final Fantasy II Pixel Remaster. Yeah. I thank you all for being here. I hope you have a good rest of the day, afternoon, or evening for whatever time zone you are currently in. And until next week, I'll catch y'all later. See ya.